What's up, zombie army? I'm back. To me, I'm back. This is episode 7 of my Resident Evil 3 walkthrough. This is literally, I think, the first video I'm recording in Texas. I am now officially living with Octavio. A video might have gone up already explaining that I moved to Texas, why I haven't been uploading. That video might have been uploaded already by the time I am recording this video. So, no matter what, I'm back and we're gonna record this. This has been, I think, literally probably 2 weeks since I last recorded a video, or almost a month. Because I moved to Texas in December 14th, and it's almost the beginning of the year, so it's almost been a month. So, and I am still recording off my PlayStation because I am recording. You guys are hearing my voice come through a PlayStation mic. Goal 3D Pulse. It's the PlayStation 5 mic. I wanted to get it just so I can play with it, and it's been really useful. The only thing that sounds weird is the mic, so I'm hoping this doesn't sound weird to you guys. So we're gonna continue where we left off and see what we can do. I don't remember the last thing I actually did in this game. So, let's just get in and see. That's right, I got the Magnum recently. That's right, I need fuses and I got 2 out of 3. I put one in here? No, I did not. Okay. Huh. Do I have any more high-grade gunpowder in here? Oh no. Okay. So I think I came through here last, yeah. I don't know how many fuses I need. I think I needed. Okay. I didn't even notice there was a door here. Well, you know, I came in a new area when a goddamn monster comes out of nowhere.
All right, here goes.
Got 3 out of 3. Let's go. Oh, wait. I think I have to go this way, right? Jump down. That's a fuse box. Is this way, right? Oh, you fucking kidding me. I'm not dealing with you, bitch. Yes. How the hell are you not dead? Coming for you, Nicola. I'm just gonna explode around.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Okay, so got an ammo. I need to heal myself. I need some flame rounds. Do I have any more in here? No, I don't. I have explosive. I got a lot of gunpowder though. I did miss something in here. I don't want to go back. Am I even allowed to go back if I wanted to? No. Guess I go this way? Oh, there we go.
Jill. Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Well. I think he got bit.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Oh,
He's still alive. What was that trophy? I'm gonna go deeper underground now. I don't trust these bitches. Oh, safe point, okay. I really want to know how the hell that motherfucker is not dead. Oh, that's... Told you, I don't trust them. And my aim sucks, so. Like I said, I don't trust any of these fucking things.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, gotta figure this out.
Generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Does that get me through this door down here?
Override complete.
Are you kidding me? Oh fuck, I messed up. Acid round, what the fuck?
This must be what powers it.
Who the fuck said you can come up behind me, bitch?
These are tyrants.
Okay.
Out of the way!
I don't trust any of those motherfucking guys. Acid rounds don't really do that well. Tired of these motherfucking zombies in my motherfucking lab. She said that all like science and then the music built up like it was an anime. Like she's doing something smart, like, oh yeah, yeah, well. I didn't check upstairs. Okay, that's how I made ice for dragons. Okay.
Materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected.
How do I get to that room? How do I get in there, though? I'm doing something. Wow. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing something wrong, or I'm just blind.
Materials detected.
Mass effect. Where do I combine them though? Well, this episode's already way past its thing, so I'll see you guys in the next, in episode 8, where we'll continue looking for what I need to look for, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.